I certainly think we should have a free vote, and I've been very public about that.
We have every resource available to us to meet the challenge of climate change, except for one, and that is leadership.
Look, the proudest thing I've ever done in my life is help to give Australians the opportunity to have one of their own citizens, one of us, an Australian, as our head of state.